They are so unique. I don't think there's a band like them out there.
The most energetic, kind of fun live bands that we have in the country at the moment.
Their songs are excellent.
Catchy lyrics playing around your head all day.
We went up to Mullingar to see them.
Annoying all my friends singing all day.
Been to Dolan's a couple of times to see them as well.
Putting it all in their iPods because I put all the music in their iPods for them.
And Clonmel.
They're so energetic, everything about them.
And Thurles, yeah.
They're unreal.
It's just unreal.
Hi, I'm Deck, I'm the drummer.
I'm Rezzy, I'm the singer, guitar player and spiritual advisor.
I'm Justin, the guitarist.
I'm Lynchy, I'm the cowbell player.
I'm Anthony, I'm the bass player and I write the checks. I would like to keep this clean, my
girl. We're in the backstage with the Blizzards. So tell me, what do you do before a gig?
I get a massage off Brezzy. Shoulders, back, legs, that type of thing. And you preach to me that I cannot
see. The girls don't need men to keep. For the Meteor Music live tour, how many shows are you going to be playing?
34.
24, actually.
24, yeah. Well, it's 24, and we have a lot of college dates that we haven't actually put up because obviously the Joe public can't go to those ones.
There's three or four universities that have the tour on board this year, and it's because Meteor Music Live are involved. They make it possible for the band to play smaller venues, and just gets, you know, it means more people get to see them, and it isn't just restricted to the big venues. It's not just the Olympia, the Ambassador, whatever. You know, you get to come down and you get to play the Stables in UL to 1,200 mad screaming UL students who are here for the first time.
This is the kind of tour you could say a town near you tour. You know, there's somewhere everywhere, so.
Even tonight was a students' night, and obviously everybody was just mad for a night out. But that's like, all their gigs are like that, no matter if they're playing in student bar or anywhere else, everybody just goes mad for them.
Domino Effect is our 10 finest songs to date. Apparently We've Grown Up by Red Summer, which is hilarious. We basically sweated blood, sweat and tears to get 6 months to get this out. We didn't want to record an album that was just, you know, like a lot of albums recorded now are just put through a computer and they're bland. We wanted to do the total opposite, that's why it took so long. I really think we've done a pretty good job at it. We're very, very proud and chuffed.
Like huge names are now direct on mobiles, like Kylie Minogue, Christina Aguilera, and now we have the Blizzards. What's it like getting the mobile with your album on it?
Like, it's great to have it, and you know, it's different kind of an access, I suppose. This day and age, you need all sorts of access to music. It's not just your CD, like downloads, mobile phones. I don't know what's going to be next, but like, you know, we're on it if there is something.
I've been waiting to do this album for so long, and I'm just delighted to have it on my phone before everybody else, so it's brilliant. I've been listening to it non-stop.
That's the Meteor mobile phone that you buy. It's pretty good, it's pretty big screen. Kind of the album's on the inside, as you can see, the album's on the album. Is. So anyone who wants to download it on LimeWire, do so. But if I do find you, I will put my foot through your computer screen. But anyway, that's the album. That's what it's been all about.